So I went to this Chinese all-you-can-eat buffet, and while the owner, he got pissed. I mean, he was rude, though. He'd come out every hour.
Every hour? What are you doing every hour? How long are you there for?
Son of a bitch, still here. Look, he go again. Here 4 hours.
He sounds like my uncle.
Do not come here anymore. Why you have spare rib? You're so big. Eat vegetable. Eat broccoli. You'll scare my wife.
Oh my goodness. This guy's spot on.
Love Chinese food shouldn't be all
that's hilarious.